Godspeed and party on.
Spencer Lazar, MMAinterviews.tv with Roberto Flamingo. He's a trainer for Alistair Overeem and Valentine. How prepared are these guys?
Doing well prepared, you know. And for Valentine tomorrow, he's going to make his debut on this Strikeforce event. And he's training very good and very hard, so it's going to be a good fight tomorrow.
Yeah. You see him wanting to keep the fight standing, or you think since Ray Suffolk, he definitely has an edge in the ground game, he'll go there?
It's all how the fight go, you know. If he needs to go to the ground, he go to the ground, stand up, no problem.
And tell us about your any prediction for the main two events, the other guys on the main card.
I think Bigfoot will win from Fedor, and Sergey will beat Arlovski.
Yeah. You've been training Sergey as well.
No, because he prepared in Thailand, and I was in Holland preparing with Valentin.
Okay. Sergey was in Thailand?
Yeah, he prepared in Thailand.
Okay. And tell us how you think Bigfoot's gonna get the victory.
I think it's gonna be KO or submission, and because in case of his is weight. More weight than Fedor, and I saw Fedor's fight against Fedor also, against Bertoglio also, and he have problem with big guys with that weight, you know. And I think Bigfoot gotta do well with it.
Who do you see winning? I think I know who you're gonna say, but who do you see winning the entire Strikeforce heavyweight tournament?
Of course, it's gonna be definitely Alistair gonna win the tournament. Yeah, yeah.
Is he looking pretty sharp right now as well?
Yes, he's now 30 years old, and he's top of his life. And okay. It's going to be a great tournament this year.
Appreciate your time, Roberto Flamingo.
Godspeed and party on.